whatever it is, enter for a chance to win tickets and knock out everything but Damian Priest.
Come on. Come on, Ray. Hey, Dominic. You ain't shit, bro. You crazy, Dominic. Dominic Mysterio, man. You crazy.
Rey Mysterio has to feel like the loneliest man on the planet Earth right now. Being beaten savagely.
Oh!
And having his very own flesh.
Yeah. You see how my dog, big dude. Big dog. Come on, yeah, come on, Ray. Oh!
Finally some offense to the cover. Kick out from Damian Priest.
Come on, Ray.
Ray's eyes locked on Dom.
It's almost as if Ray's just staring at Dom, like begging for him to show me something. Show me some sort of remorse. Show me that you still care.
We'll beat his ass. Come on, Ray. Ray. Fuck his ass up.
Priest
Damn, bush this bitch. Come on, Ray.
Damian Priest.
Oh, no.
And then some.
Ray might be out on his feet here. Holding himself up on the ropes.
And just rebounding off that turnbuckle. Rey Mysterio at his best when he can move. Right now he's not moving. He is flat on his back.
But still with life in his soul. Listen, Ray's going to fight because that's what Ray does. That's all Ray knows is to fight from bell to bell. But this kick from Damian Priest had to make Ray think twice about this situation.
If you want mercy, you're not going to see it in the eyes of anyone from the Judgment Day, including Damian Priest, looking to finish this one. Oh!
Rey Mysterio changing the plans of Damian Priest. Horse on the shoulder now. The punishment.
Oh my god, what a DDT counter. Rhea Ripley can't believe what she's seeing.
Rey Mysterio now thinking about making the climb. Mysterio has made a career over overcoming seemingly insurmountable odds.
Oh.
One straight right from Priest changes Rey's plans.
Come on, Rey Mysterio. You strong as hell. You a strong man. You strong. We strong.
Everyone knows what she thinks about it, but right now, momentum with Damian Priest. This could be the end.
Y'all what I'm saying? Come on, Dominic. I mean, come on, Ray. We strong. We strong, Ray.
Ray with knees to the jaw.
Oh!
Dominic Mysterio remaining absolutely stoic, emotionless.
You can have emotions, you can have a soul, and you can join the Judgment. But nobody knows what to make of this.
Jimmy, we share a locker room with the Mysterios, and it just feels weird. They're not. It doesn't feel right. None of it.
Oh, attempt at the 619. Oh, counter by Damian Priest.
Ray, just stay down.
Oh, no, man.
Ray doesn't know how to stay down. Ray doesn't know how to quit. Missed you on the 619. Boom! That might mark the beginning of the end for Rey Mysterio. I think the beginning of the end for Rey Mysterio is when the bell rang, Byron. As impossible as it seems tonight, even Rey Mysterio, under these circumstances, didn't have a chance. This is just a technicality. This is going to do it.
Oh, shit. Come on, Ray. Wake up.
In the clutches of Damian Priest. No.
Oh, my goodness.
Ray.
Shit!
Just cleared the way for Priest to strike.
Judgment Day!
Dominic just cost Rey Mysterio the 619 and perhaps the victory.
Last rites from Priest.
South of heaven. With a merciful cover. And it's three. Mysterio because of this.
Rey Mysterio gave it everything he had. The second attempt of the 619. And Dominic Mysterio, who remained emotionless at ringside, will be the first shoe to drop. Rhea Ripley causing a distraction for this. Damian Prest to strike. And the end will conclude with the South of Heaven chokeslam from Damian Prest. Look at this, the look, the slight smirk on the face of Dominic Mysterio, as if he's proud of what's been done to his father. Arthur, only words of struggle.
Now that Damian is done with Rey Mysterio, there's just one more man left in the way. And Dominic's gonna send him back into retirement.
Oh shit, man.
This is what Poppy wants. Poppy gets.
Oh!
And that is why Dominic's gonna set out the challenge for next week on Monday Night Raw to go one-on-one with Edge.
Remains to be seen what sort of condition the Rated R superstar is going to be in, but Dominic, it's time to put your big boy pants on, because you got a very, very pissed off Rated R superstar breathing down your neck.
That's fuck shit.
That shit low down, boy.
Edge next week on Monday Night.
Damn, my boy.
But right now, please welcome my guest. He is United States champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley. Bobby, earlier tonight, I interviewed The Miz, and he said he was going to beat you inside the steel cage and then become the new United States champion. What do you make on these comments?
So is that what he said, huh? That's not too intelligent. You know, the only reason Miz wants to be locked inside a cage is because he thinks that's going to keep him safe from Death's Loomis. However, he'll be standing across the ring from the most dangerous man in WWE. Now, I don't know what his issue is with Dexter Loomis, but when that steel door closes, the only one he needs to be afraid of is the almighty United States champion.
Bobby Lashley versus The Miz in the steel cage tonight.
Shit.
There is now.